both run Filmfa, Pintu Guha and me. We've been doing this for the past 12 to 13 years. We manage it very well because to a certain extent I belong to a film family. My father is Basu Chatterjee. I've grown up with scripts, screenplays, stories and, you know, artists. It's a privilege to work with Vidya Sinha, who was introduced by my dad. So I'm a fish out of water if I don't work, and my children know that very well.
Okay.
My daughter is all of 18, my son is 12. And I think the day I sit at home, they say, don't you have any work? So they're kind of used to me going out, and it's my daughter is growing up. 2 days later, she'll get married. She'll be a working woman. There's no problem whatsoever. If you love something, it doesn't become a burden for me.
So how do your children react to the shows which you all have been producing? Because they belonging to a newer generation.
Yes.
So what are the comments you get from them?
Yes, she loves Batmiz Dil. And she wants to make programs like Batmiz Dil. And she says, what is this you're making? You should make Batmiz Dil. And you should make, Grey's Anatomy. So it's okay. She's entitled to her own opinion. But at the end of the day, they watch the shows. We also produce Marathi shows, so at times they sit and watch that too. Okay. As long as their parents are making something, I think children are proud of it.
Excellent. Okay.